There's a German word that you can describe a person, pants or mashed potatoes with. Let me tell you which one that is and how to use it. The German word I want to present to you today has not one, not two, but
42 times 11 divided by 77 meanings.
Let's talk about the many ways you can use locker in German. Chill, lax, cool. Nope, locker has nothing to do with the locker. In German, it's not a noun, it's an adjective. If you describe a person as locker, it means that they are chill and relaxed. You may hear that referring to authorities in particular. Imagine a teenager talking about their parents, or a student talking about their teacher, or an employee talking about their boss.
Ach, eine Stunde kann ich schon noch bleiben. Ich gehe morgen einfach ein bisschen später zur Arbeit. Mein Chef ist da ganz locker.
Jedenfalls, seit ich ihn mit seiner Sekretärin erwischt habe und er Angst hat, dass ich seiner Frau verrate. He doesn't care if I'm late. He's chill. For obvious reasons. You could also say, mein Chef ist locker drauf, mein Chef sieht das locker, or mein Chef nimmt das locker.
Check out my Patreon page for a detailed vocabulary list.
All of it means the same thing. He takes it easy, he's cool with it. So in this case, locker is basically the opposite of serious, bossy or strict. Instead of to a person directly, you can as well refer locker to a certain practice or an aspect of your life. Ein lockerer Lebensstil, ein lockerer Alltag, lockerer Unterricht, eine lockere Beziehung. Na, suchst du was Ernstes oder was Lockeres? Is something a German may ask before taking you out on a date. Are you looking for fun or for something serious? I don't have to explain what fun is the code for, right? Soft, light, fluffy. If you're not into dating, may I interest you in mashed potatoes? See, das lockere. So, yep, das Kartoffelpüree can be locker too. Same as Keksteig, cookie dough or Kuchen, a cake. Thumbs up if you also got hungry right now. But anyway, we learned that locker can describe the consistency of food as being light, soft, spongy, or fluffy. Pretty much like this. Loose, wiggly, not held in place.
Mama! Mein Zahn ist locker! Guck!
As you heard, yet another meaning of locker is loose, like in a loose tooth, for example. Ein lockerer Zahn. But it can be used for everything else as well, that's wiggly or not properly held in place.
Ah, das Stuhlbein ist locker. Wir müssen es festschrauben.
Speaking of screwing, the saying to have a screw loose can also be found in German and it's eine Schraube locker haben. And when you have a big mouth, it's ein loses or ein lockeres Mundwerk. Wide, baggy, loose fitting. In relation to clothes, locker is often used to describe a wide, loose, baggy fit.
Diese Hose ist zu eng. Diese Hose ist locker.
And let me blow your mind with the next example.
Diese Hose ist so locker, da passt locker noch eine zweite Person mit rein.
Two times locker? What's going on here? Well, locker also means easily, with ease, surely. So this sentence translates to, these pants are so wide, another person could easily fit in here. If you're confident that you can effortlessly succeed in something, you can say, das schaffe ich locker. I can do that with ease. 300.000 Abonnenten? Das schaffe ich dieses Jahr noch locker. Well, smash that subscribe button, maybe. Please? Okay, I know what you're thinking now. Wie viele Bedeutungen hat dieses Wort? Das sind doch locker 100. That's easily 100 meanings. But please don't let this get you down. Trying to get a hang of the German language can be hard, but don't give up. Or let me put it this way, nicht locker lassen. On this note, I wish you a great day. Tell me your video ideas for this channel in the comments and see you next time. Bye!